Hello everyone, I'm Emna Rai from J section. Today I'm here to explain dictionary concept in Python. How they are, I want to say about how they are created, like accessing, adding, removing elements from them and various built-in methods. Creating a dictionary is as simple as placing items inside curly braces and separated by the commas. Python dictionary is an unordered collection of items. Each item of dictionary has a pair. There are several methods of dictionaries. And the first method is there. First one is clear, copy, from keys, get. Various dictionary methods in Python. First one is clear. Clear means removes all the elements from the dictionary. Let us consider an example. D is equal to, and let us consider the example, and now A equal to D dot clear of, print of A. And if we run the code, we will get the output as none, because it clears the total data from the dictionary. Next one. Second one is copy. Returns a copy of the dictionary. Let us consider another example for the copy. And D is equal to D1 is equal to D dot copy. It copies the element from other. Print of D1. It gives the output of 1:2, 2:3, 3:4. Next. Third one. From keys. Returns a dictionary with the specified keys and values. Let us consider from keys. Now let us consider a variable x is equal to t1, t2, t3. And let us give the input value of y is equal to 10. And this dix is equal to dix dot from keys of x, comma y. Then print this dictionary. We will get the output as t1 equal to 10, t2 equal to 10, t3 equal to 10. T1 value is 10, T2 value is 10, T3 value is 10. Now fourth one, get. Return the value of specified key. D equal to some example and print of D dot get of 3. We will get the output as 3, because we are asking the user programmer to print the value of 30. If we consider and print of get D dot get of 4, comma top. That means the input was not in the given dictionary. But it takes as a default cases and it gives the value as top. Last one is item. Returns a list containing a tuple for each key value pair. Item marks is equal to some examples. Now print marks of item. Then it gives the output as in the form of tuples. Dictionary items.